Think big. Think big. Stop thinking like a midgetic, microscopic Lilliputian. Think big. Stop thinking like the village you come from. Think big. Think big. Think big. You must kill a Goliath to be popular. Lion and bear is the regular killing of hunters. But Goliath killing is only for exceptional champions. When he killed a lion, nobody heard his voice because hunters kill lions. When he killed bear, nobody heard him because hunters kill bear. But when he knocked down Goliath, he became popular. Am I communicating here? Think big. Go for big things. The Bible says in Psalm 107 verse 23, he said, they that go down into the ship in the sea, that do business in deep waters, in great waters. He said, this verse 24, he said, they see the wonders of the deep. People that are ready to go down to the sea. People are doing business on the face of the earth. Some men are businessmen inside the sea. They are transacting business in the sea. They have ATM machine and banks inside the sea. They are tempting Virgin Atlantic, Richard Branson started Virgin Atlantic. He took over. From taking over, he started Virgin Jet. And that is the jet that can take you to the moon. So if you get married, you want to do only moon. There is a real moon that can take you to the moon. That is not even. Richard Branson just unveiled a project that he wants to build a 5-star hotel in the sky. 5-star hotel inside the moon. Men have not conquered the earth. Some people are thinking of conquering the moon. And you are just there eating guguru and ekpa. And someone like you is doing business in great waters. Is thinking big. Dream big. Big dreams stretch you. Small dreams shrink you.